everyone. Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss any update from IWM Buzz. Anish, welcome to IWM Buzz.
Hi.
So how are you?
I'm good. Thank you for having me over. I'm looking forward to this one.
Okay, so kya chal raha hai aajkal? Any new project, something?
Yeah, sab kuch new hi new hai. It is absolute fun because camera ke samne aur camera ke piche dono taraf there is a lot of buzz, like the Indian Wikimedia buzz.
Okay, aapke already fans wait kar rahe the aapka, and there are many fans, so aapko hi bol rahe. So Manish, Darshana wants to know, so what you are looking forward in your upcoming project?
Excitement. I'm always up for excitement. Jitna excitement badhta hai, utna zyada maza aata hai. So I do get bored with things very fast. So right now, Darshana, I am looking for excitement in front of camera and behind the camera. So like, yeah.
So Amina is saying your IFA trip was good.
Thank you, Amina. It means a lot coming from you.
So how are you? Your fan page are asking.
So who's asking?
Fan page.
Hi, so I'm doing very good. How are you guys? Tell me the names behind those fans, yeah, please, fan pages.
There are many.
Okay, lovely.
Okay, so खतरों के खिलाड़ी में अविका, तो आप उनके लिए क्या बोलना चाहेंगे?
यार मेरा नन्ना मुन्ना रही did very well, and just ये कहना चाहूँगा कि I'm very proud of you. I'm super duper proud of you, and just keep doing well the way you always do everywhere.
Okay, so Harshita is saying, any fan moment?
Okay, that happens every day, Harshita. What is there was one very awkward moment where we were shooting in a mall, and there was this girl, she got a little excited and jumped on to me to hug me, and we both fell top, and I hurt myself. So that kind of, because sar pe itna zor se jhatka laga, to yaad rahega bahut buri tarah se. So yeah, but yeah, she was really sweet. Wasn't her fault, it was just a little excitement here and there.
Okay, Aman Bhatnagar is asking a question to you on Facebook. Hmm. He's saying, what have you learned from the directors that you have worked with throughout your career?
Aman, everything. Because मैं कभी किसी एक्टिंग स्कूल में नहीं गया हूँ. मैंने कभी कुछ फॉर्मल ट्रेनिंग नहीं ली है एक्टिंग की, तो मेरा जो भी लर्निंग था इट वॉज ऑन द फ्लोर लर्निंग, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द बेस्ट लर्निंग. ऑल्सो फॉर द फैक्ट कि जब आप काम करते करते सीखते हैं, यू ऑलरेडी पेड फॉर बींग लर्न. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ फैबुलस एक्सपीरियंस टू बी ऑन द सेट्स एंड लर्न फ्रॉम द डायरेक्टर्स, एंड आई हैव बीन वेरी लकी टू गेट फैबुलस डायरेक्टर्स. इन फैक्ट we are doing this show Namune right now. Swapna ji is my teacher, and I've got this opportunity to work with my teacher on this show Namune, which we are doing together right now.
Okay, Susan wants to know, you have never done a historical film, so are you interested to do that?
Historical, yaar. Sorry, what's your name?
Susan.
Susan. Okay, Susan. Historical, I don't know. आई थिंक हम लोगों ने बहुत बार कोशिश की है. आई थिंक 4-5 टाइम्स बात हुई है कृष्णा या शिवा के लिए, एंड थिंग्स डिडन्ट वर्क आउट बिकॉज सेट थोड़े बॉम्बे के बाहर होते हैं यूजली, एंड आई एम टू ग्लूड टू माई सिटी, एंड यहाँ मेरे दूसरे भी काफी काम रहते हैं, तो इट्स अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट टू गो आउट ऑफ बॉम्बे एंड शूट. सो या
ओके, सो जॉन्टी वर्मा इज सेइंग, व्हेन योर शॉर्ट फिल्म आई मी एंड माय सेल्फ विल रिलीज?
Jaunty, we will be releasing it very soon because festivals ka rounds ho chuka hai. So whenever Avika and I feel that, you know, is the time, to we are consulting some people, and whenever we get the right opportunity and the platform, we will release it.
Asha Burr is asking a question. She's saying, hi, when are you coming back on the back with a new TV show?
Hi Asha. So coming back with a new TV show, you will know soon. Because I am not really sure about it, that when everything is finalized, it will be conveyed.
Okay, Ankit is asking a question. What attracted you to begin a career as an actor?
Ankit, my Sindhi instincts. Paisa. I'm basically an engineer. I just when I started when I was doing my engineering, then realized kya ki yaar, this field is good money, good consistent money, and it's something which brings in excitement every day. So that's the reason I was like, yaar, chal, this is one career which I think I should give it a try, and this career has been very kind to me, so that's the reason I'm still here.
Prerona M. Gomez is asking a question. If you were to be casted in a remake of a film, what genre would it be?
Okay. So, casted in a film? Yaar, I'm very greedy. मैं DDL जैसे लेके अभी Fallout तक खुद ही को cast करूँ, मैं और किसी को cast नहीं करूँ. I'm so greedy. Because I love all these films, I love all these actors, and I think every character which is exciting, right, from Raj from DD, Shah Rukh Khan's character in DDLJ, to Dil To Pagal Hai, to any of those characters, or probably even what Ranveer Singh is playing these days, like Khilji, Baji Rao, stuff like that, or Fallout. I really like, I've fallen in love with that film. So yeah.
Okay, Amrita is asking a question. When your short film will release, we are waiting eagerly for it.
Hi Amrita, so the short film depends which one you're talking about. So previous year's one is gonna might release very soon, but the one this year, which is qualified for the Academy, and we are trying our level best that we make it to the Academy, is the one we are like keeping our fingers crossed, and that will release only after a year.
Okay, Shailu is asking a question on Facebook. Aapke favorite co-star kaun hai TV se?
Okay, so my favorite co-star on TV, oh my god, there's so many of them. So many of them. Abhika, aap sab log jante hain. Jayati ma'am hai. Jayati Bhatia, because she is someone... like, we had a group on the set, jo saare time baithke chatter karte the, and it was all about... you will find fun to funny to the most intellectual conversations. Nimisha Vakharia, Sumer Pasricha, your Pummi auntie, and Jayati Bhatia, that's Mataji. So I think that is one group I really, really miss. Ki hum char jab baith ke baatein karte the, tab kaise fireworks udte the. And I really, really miss them.
Okay, co-actors ki baat hoti hai, toh Friendship Day bhi aane wala hai, bahut jald. Toh is baar kiske saath celebrate karne wale Friendship Day? And do you believe in the concept of Friendship Day?
Yeah, I think the idea of days, it's always debatable, but for me, एक opportunity मिलती है एक चीज को acknowledge करने की, Father's Day, Mother's Day, एक दिन मिलता है friends को acknowledge करने का, like in a serious manner. दो हम लोग खिंचाई करते रहते हैं, मस्ती करते रहते हैं, लोगों की के साथ time pass करते रहते हैं, we always celebrate our friendship, but that one day is probably that little emotional moment. यार तू मेरा दोस्त है यार, you know, that is the kind of this thing where that one friendship band which goes into the hand. I think it's a beautiful day to acknowledge that one bond which you get to choose.
Okay, संजू जो मूवी आई थी उसमें कमलेश और जो संजू का जो फ्रेंडशिप था वो काफी पॉपुलर हो गया था, तो टीवी इंडस्ट्री में कोई एक एक्टर जो जो आपका कमलेश हो, जो आपकी फ्रेंडशिप उसकी तरह हो, जो हर मुसीबत में आपके साथ खड़ा हो?
ऐसे बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स हैं, लाइक अगर मैं एक का नाम लूंगा तो दूसरा जान ले लेगा. जस्सी इज वन ऑफ देम, जस्सी कौर, बिकॉज वो भी उसका भी मैंने एक इंटरव्यू अभी सुना था. She had this wonderful thing to say, मैं उसकी जिंदगी से गायब हो जाता हूँ. हम लोग हमेशा एक दूसरे की जिंदगी से गायब रहते हैं, बट वन थिंग वी बोथ नो दैट व्हेनेवर अ ट्रू फ्रेंड इज रिक्वायर्ड इन ईच अदर्स लाइफ, दैट वन पर्सन विल ऑलवेज बी स्टैंडिंग साइलेंटली एंड वॉचिंग की चिंता मत कर, मैं हूँ तेरे साथ, मैं हूँ ना, मैं हूँ ना, राइट.
ओके, गौरव कुमार इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन ऑन फेसबुक. व्हिच बालाजी शो, करंट और ओल्ड वन, वुड यू हैव लाइक टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ?
Okay, Balaji show. I think all of them, because Ekta has this magic which she weaves around in the thing, in her shows. Uske, I started my career with that, and I started with kahin kisi roz, kahin to hoga, and kehna hai kuch mushko, three shows at a time, and I miss those shows. I think it's high time we have a remake. Ekta, if you're listening, let's make kahin to hoga with the hero. And yeah, a lot of other shows. Kasauti is one show which was again amazing, and all these shows I think are absolutely fabulous and would love to be a part of that.
Okay, Pavan Preet is asking why you are not doing any daily show.
Pavan, मैं actually कुछ दूसरी चीजों में busy हो गया था, जिसकी वजह से मैं show नहीं ले पा रहा था. And अब I think things are settling down, so I might be able to. और अगर जैसा ही होता है, तो you'll know very soon.
Okay, Susan is asking a very interesting question. She's asking you one good and bad habit of Avika that you can tell us.
Susan, good habit of Avika, go getter. She's उसको पता है उसको क्या चाहिए. She knows how to get it, and she's very very ambitious. That's really really great about her. I mean, obviously these are the qualities हमारे दिमाग में change होती हैं, but yeah, right now I can think of these qualities. And bad thing, there's nothing bad about her, but okay, I keep telling her keep it simple, silly. That is always I keep telling her, because you know, she's a kid, so she likes complicating things, and you know, थोड़ा गुलगुला हो जाता है चीजें. तो I just keep saying keep it simple, silly. So भले ये हो, बस एक ही request होती है यार, Avika, please keep it simple so that you know life is simple all around, you know. So that's these are the two things, Susanna.
Okay. Shilpa Singham is asking a question. Do you miss Sasural Simar ka?
Shilpa Singham, I like your name and your surname. So I love and I miss that family. Main kali Jayati ma'am se mila, and we had this little nostalgia about that show. Unki mummy ne hame bataya ki Jayati ma'am roi thi jis din ye show band hua, kyunki hum logo ne ek parivar bana liya tha wahan pe. And she had cried bitterly sitting all alone. शायद ये हाल हम सब का था, because वो एक ऐसा show था जिसमें वो एक हर show में ऐसा होता है, लेकिन you know माता जी was the one who was off screen भी उस परिवार को पूरा संभाल के बैठी थी, and we had a great time. What do you call you know उनके सरपरस्ती में we had this परिवार, and रोज खाना पीना, ढेर सारी मस्ती, sharings. And the bonding and love. So I totally miss that show. I miss that Makhi, I miss the Diane, I miss the Nagin, I miss every part of it. Logon ne kitna bhi mazak udaya un sab cheezon ka, but I think I totally love every part of it.
Okay, John D. Verma on Instagram is asking a question. It's not asking a question. Sir, yesterday I watched your house. It is very beautiful.
Thank you so much. And Johnny, right?
Yeah.
Johnny, you know what? It is all thanks to these guys on right now where I am, that my house reached you guys, and I'm glad you guys liked it.
Okay. Lovely fan of Manish, it's a fan page, is giving a compliment. So handsome.
Bas kar, ro padunga. Itni khushi. Itni khushi. I'm a fan of Govinda. I have Govinda ke scene. That mera isme kuch contribution nahi hai.
Okay. Harshvardhan Singh is asking a question. Which girl do you want to marry?
हर्षवर्धन यही पोल खुलवा दे यार तू. ऐसी बातें ना नहीं करते, प्राइवेट में डीएम करना, फिर उसके बाद अपन लोग बात करेंगे कि कौन सी लड़की से मैं शादी करना चाहता हूँ. मैं शादी नहीं करना चाहता, रुक जाओ. जिस दिन प्यारा होगा उस दिन शादी करेंगे.
सब लोग बोल रहे शादी कब करोगे आप?
मैं एक्चुअली एक बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट काम रह गया मेरी जिंदगी में. मैं चाहता हूँ मैं पहले सलमान भाई की शादी होते हुए देखूँ, उसी के बाद मैं शादी करूंगा.
ओके,
अब जाओ बात करो बड़े भैया से, बात करो फिर बात करते हैं.
Okay, Kamat Somia is asking a question. If you get a chance to go to any reality show like Big Boss, would you like to go?
Somia, the thing is, my parents have said a complete no-no for Big Boss or Khatron Ke Khiladi, because of their own reasons. But yeah, that's what it is. So reality shows, and I don't think main waisa hoon jo kabhi drama de paunga. I'm very boring as a person. मस्ती बहुत करता हूँ, लेकिन जहाँ ड्रामा देने की बारी आती है, जहाँ मेरे को कुछ भी ड्रामा चलता हुआ नजर आता है, मैं ऐसे अपने शेल में जाके चुप चुप के कोने में बैठ जाता हूँ. सो आई एम वेरी बोरिंग, सो आई डोंट थिंक एनीबडी विल बेनिफिट एनीथिंग इफ आई गो टू अ रियलिटी शो.
ओके, राजरूप अनी इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन ऑन फेसबुक. आई मिस अभिमान अ लॉट, जस्ट मेक अनदर लाइक रोसद.
Raj, we all do. I think we all miss Rosid a lot, and हम लोग कोशिश यही रहती है, बट आई डोंट थिंक वी आर रियली गेटिंग दैट दोस काइंड ऑफ ऑफर्स कि हम लोग साथ में कुछ करें. बट अगर ऐसा मौका आएगा तो वी अश्योर यू, अविका की तरफ से मैं ये कह सकता हूँ कि शी विल जंप ऑन दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू क्रिएट अनदर रोसेट और समथिंग सिमिलर. वी रियली कांट रिक्रिएट रोसेट, बट या or anything like that. So yeah, we promise you that, but koshish jari hai, pray for us, something might just come that way.
Okay, we got another question on marriage. Is your marriage on the cards? Rajroop again asking you a question.
Rajroop, kyun meri khushi aap se dekhi nahi jati? Itna hasta muskurata sara time, happy happy chehra hai yaar. शादी करेगा फिर रोएगा धोएगा फिर यहीं पर इंटरव्यूज में आके बोलेगा यार मेरी शादी जो है ना आई डोंट थिंक दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड राइट नाउ बट या इफ आई फाइंड द राइट गर्ल इफ आई फील फॉर इट आई विल फॉर श्योर.
ओके अमान इज सेइंग दैट शादी का लड्डू जो खाए वो पछताए जो ना खाए वो भी पछताए.
अमान ये लड्डू मुझे खिला के रहेगा ना, मुझे नहीं खाना, मेरा उपवास है इस लड्डू के लिए.
ओके शिल्पा सिंघम इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट मूवी एंड एक्ट्रेस?
Shilpa, my favorite actress is Kajol, and favorite movie of all time, DDLJ Barfi. Barfi, Barfi is one movie I really like. I love the innocence of the film, and I like that Barfi and Chilwell's chemistry, and I think that's what makes me a big, big fan of Anurag Basu.
So Arshvardhan is telling your best moment in your life.
Your best moment. Best moment, matlab yaar, I think every moment, even right now, IFA mein bhi tha, there were these crazy moments which came in, crazy dramatic moments and stuff. So I think every moment is a learning, every moment is the best. So recollecting one, because I believe in one thing, ki main baithe-baithe, I don't think too much, main baithe-baithe ki cheezein yaad nahin karta, because I believe in making memories and I believe in living in the moment. So for me also, Raj asking me this, Raj, right?
Harsh
asking me this question is a memory that, you know, thank you Harsh for giving me this memory and memorable question.
Okay, Manish Meri Jaan, you know, is the name of the
fan page.
She is requesting you to sing a song. What is your favorite current song that you would like to sing?
Kyun bhagna chahte ho sab log? I'm a horrible singer. And favorite song at this point in time is... मेरे को एक ही गाना गाने आता है जो मैं गाता नहीं हूँ क्योंकि लोग भाग जाते हैं.
नहीं सब लोग बोल रहे हैं सिंगर सॉन्ग.
सिंगर सॉन्ग
या
सुन रहा है ना तू रो रहा हूँ मैं. मेरे गाने के बाद आई एम श्योर यू गाइस मस्ट बी क्राइंग राइट नाउ बेसुरा. But yeah, I did it for you guys. Love you guys.
Okay, Shruti Krishna is asking a question. Between love and fame, which one would you choose and why?
Love. Because it's as simple as this. If I love my audiences, they will give me the fame which is required. And all a person needs in life is love. I want love from you guys, from all my people. And that I'm this compulsive... You can say I'm a compulsive charmer. That I would like the idea of everybody being happy in the room. That can be a drawback, but I totally love the idea and I love happy faces all around me.
Okay, the Manish World is saying, hi Manish, this is Shri Lekha. How did you went to your 20s again because you are looking so young? What's the magic?
Shri Lekha, this baat pe main aise kapde pad utar ke phek sakta tere par. But thank you so much, that's such a sweet compliment. Yeah, it is, I feel very naked with clean shave. I don't really like myself clean shaven, but if you guys like it, I think it's totally worth it. Thank you, Shrilekha.
अच्छा बहुत सारे लोग ये भी सोच रहे हैं कि वो कौन सी पांच क्वालिटीज होंगी लड़की में जो आप ढूंढते होंगे. तो मनीष द मनीष वर्ल्ड ने पूछा है, व्हाट आर द टॉप फाइव क्वालिटीज यू आर लुकिंग फॉर इन योर बेटर हाफ?
Shrilekha, एग्जाम ले रही है. अच्छा ओके बेटर हाफ, आई थिंक फर्स्ट थिंग इज क्लास, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Second is, she has to be mad like me. Otherwise, she'll not be able to survive. I mean, agar aadhi raat ko bhi bolu, chal, let's just fly to Thailand. Kisi ko bola aur bolu, ye hat pagal se ja, nahi chalega. So, Magnus, then, I should be able to talk three, I'll tell you, okay, that's it. I should be able to talk to her 24/7 without thinking anything. Because for me, relationships are all about the heart. The way I have with you guys, just barbar karo aaram se. I don't think any filter is required when you are in a relationship with anybody. So I think that's one of the most important quality. Three most important qualities. Do personal message.
Okay. Again, a fan page is asking you a question. Any weird experience with a fan?
Abhi bataya sar pe laga mujhe.
Shilpa Singham is saying, sir, it's my email ID, not surname. My name is only Shilpa. Okay.
You're a big Singham fan then.
Okay, Rajrup Ani is asking a question again. Is gym going on or eating only?
Raj, no gym going on, yaar. Absolutely. Gym to main khair kabhi jata bhi nahi hu. Woh sirf main wahan se messages aur Instagram karne ke liye jata hu. So that is a complete waste of time. But yeah, eating full-fledged going on and I'm glad it is. But I will start working out. I hope I'm not looking fat.
No.
Not at all. Not at all.
I'm fit, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Who is your role model in your life? Priya is asking you this question.
Priya, my dad is my role model. Because he's one man, through thick and thin, he has seen life. Aur, aaj tak wo mujhe sambhal ke baithe hain. If a lot of people, what my USP everybody says is my childlike being, that I'm very easygoing in my head and stuff, is only because of my parents. Because un logon ne kabhi, I think the real life hasn't reached me till now, or it will never reach, because my parents have made my life so smooth and simple. So I think my dad and my mom are my role models, and I really would like to follow them forever.
Okay, I'll ask all the fans to ask the question one by one. It's time for us to play a small game.
Sure.
So after that, we'll take all the questions.
Okay.
So let's play this game. So I'll play Hindi translate karke songs in English, mein honge, and you have to translate and think which song is that. वो हिंदी सॉन्ग्स होंगे.
ओके ठीक है.
सो द फर्स्ट वन इज, नाउ दैट यू हैव स्टोलन माय हार्ट डोंट स्टील माय ग्लांस, यू हैव चेंज्ड माय लाइफ बट डोंट चेंज योरसेल्फ डियर.
आउच, ये क्या है? वापस बोलो.
नाउ दैट यू हैव स्टोलन माय हार्ट,
अब जो तुमने मेरी जिंदगी जो दिल चुरा लिया है.
नाउ क्लोज क्लोज.
हां
कम ऑन.
चुरा लिया है तुमने जो दिल को, नजर नहीं चुराना सनम. दैट्स वन. या डिड यू गाइस गेस इट?
या या
या पीपल
गेस इट, राइट?
या
एवरीवन गेस इट. अरे यार मैं सब बड़ा स्लो हूं यार. ओके.
ओ दिस नाइट दिस सीजन अलोंग द रिवर बैंक दिस प्लेफुल विंड.
ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा.
I have to say your guesswork is really good.
Oh, no, it's really slow. If they are guessing it before me, then I'm slow.
Okay, okay. We'll take the next one.
Yeah.
Day is about to end. Twilight is on the way. Let me go. I have to go.
Jaane do jaana
hai.
Yes.
Kya? Abhi abhi to aayi ho. Abhi abhi jaana.
Starting is like
dal gaya din. Ho gayi sham.
Okay, I have forgotten my parents' place as my beloved house is lovely. Someone please inform my maternal body about the same.
Ek minute. This is a Khalnayak wala song.
Yeah.
Khalnayak ka, tell me again.
I'll give you the initial two words.
Huh?
Main to bhool gayi.
मैं तो नहीं, दैट्स नॉट फ्रॉम कलाक. मैं तो भूल चली बाबुल का देश.
Yes.
पिया का घर.
Yeah.
प्यारा लगे.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay. हाँ.
What happened to your promise, that vow, that belief, the day my heart forgets you will be the last day of my life?
Okay. क्या हुआ?
Yeah.
तेरा
so
वादा. Yeah, I know the song.
Okay, the next one is, every second this life changes itself. Sometimes there is shade, sometimes there is sun.
Every time.
Okay, I'll say it again. Every second this life changes itself. Sometimes
har
there
pal,
is shade, sometimes
yeah.
there is sun.
Har pal zindagi. Oh shit, wait, I know this song.
I'll give you a hint. It's a Sarke movie.
हर घड़ी बदल रही है धूप जिंदगी. ओके,
द नेक्स्ट वन इज इंटरेस्टिंग. शाल आई टेल यू और शाल आई कीप क्वाइट अबाउट द कंडीशन ऑफ माई हार्ट?
अरे कह दू तुझे या चुप रहूं, दिल में मेरे आज क्या है. Done. Yeah.
Okay. Listen, sir, the tune of love, I have chosen you. Now you two to do the same.
प्यार की धुन.
Listen, sir. The tune of love. I have chosen you. Now you two do the same.
Mandakini song. Wait. प्यार सुंदर सुन प्यार की धुन. मैंने तुझे चुन लिया तुम मुझे चुन.
Very good.
After seeing what is color, I started crying. This is a little tough.
Rang. After seeing color, anybody's guessing from there? Kisi ko jama?
No.
Repeat it for me, please. Repeat it for us.
After seeing what is color, I started crying. Eyes.
Will you give you a hint?
Okay. Ayushman Khurana ka song.
अरे पानी दा रंग देख. यार हिंदी इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन ठीक है, हिंदी पंजाबी हो रहा है अभी तो तो गड़बड़ तो हो गई ना. राइट. ओके सो या
ओके सो दिस इज इट. नाउ विल टेक अप मोर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द फैंस.
यस. सबने गेस कर लिया ना?
यस. अब
शाबाश. आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू गाइस.
हिमानी इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन. फेवरेट हॉलीडे डेस्टिनेशन.
स्विट्जरलैंड. Without a doubt. अरे यार उधर एक घर मिल जाए तो बस. But they didn't allow us to buy one house.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I would have really got them. I think these are answers that these guys can give also. You know, Switzerland is one place which I think.
Angel Sony is asking a question. Had you ever bunk college? Many times. Oh.
I had to bunk college, not just for masti, but also for my profession because. I was shuttling between Bombay and Pune. I was modeling in Bombay and doing my engineering from Pune. So, उस वजह से attendance कम पड़ जाते थे. So, yeah, bunk करना पड़ा. वैसे भी back bencher ही था. तो बीच-बीच में थोड़ा enthusiasm जागता था. Front bench पे आके बकवास कर लेता था. But, nah, most of it back bencher. And out of the college.
Okay, Arushi 21 is asking a question. Best childhood memory that you remember.
Arushi, I don't know why when you asked this, I got this very emotional memory that I'm too attached with the people. Meri dadi ja rahi thi. We were staying in Ajmer, wo Bombay jaane wali thi kuch ek do mahine ke liye rehne ke liye with some people. So main school bye bye bol ke school chala gaya apne rickshaw mein. I was a small kid. I when I reached the school, the entire emotion had built up ki yaar dadi ja rahi ek mahine ke liye dadi nahi dikhegi, do mahine ke dadi nahi dikhegi. The entire emotion, by the time I reached the school, I said, I am gonna shit in my pants. The guy got scared, he's like, take me home right now, I'm not feeling well. I did the entire drama of me being getting loose motions and vomiting, and they got me back home. I hugged my grandmom and I was like, you don't, and she cancelled the entire trip for me. It was something which is this thing. So yeah, that is something which I really, really just remembered. Thanks to you. Thank you.
So sweet. Himani is complimenting you. She's saying your voice is lovely.
Thank you, Himani, for thinking that way. I hope you're not lying because I totally don't believe in it.
Okay, another fan is asking a question. What is the first ever feeling when you faced camera on as an actor from Telugu fan Srilekha? Srilekha.
Okay, Srilekha, my first feeling was all mixed feelings because मुझे कैमरा का मतलब ही नहीं पता था. आई वॉज कैमरा शाय एज अ किड. तो मेरे लिए ऑकवर्डनेस था. मैं आज तक एक एक्टर्स में ये होता है कि फेसिंग लेने का, लाइटिंग लेने का. आई टिल डेट शाय अवे फ्रॉम द कैमरा. तो आप मेरा ज्यादा करके प्रोफाइल देखेंगे, बैक देखेंगे इन द टू शॉट्स एंड दिस थिंग, अनलेस इट्स अ क्लोज अप. फॉर्चुनेटली टेलीविजन इज ऑल अबाउट दिस थिंग, बट आई एम स्टिल अ शाय पर्सन. Till the time I don't get into the scene, आप देखेंगे कि दूसरे बंदे का मेरे साथ जो है उसका ज्यादा चेहरा दिखेगा क्योंकि मैं अभी भी शर्माता. तो first time तो was like मेरी पीठ ही कर दो यार, मैं भूल गया था कैमरा के सामने. So that was the whole thing.
Okay, Jaunty Verma is saying in beard you look like Sonu Nigam.
Jaunty, I can picture myself with beard, but Sonu sir, I don't think I can remember any time he had beard. So sorry about that, but thank you for the compliment.
Okay, Harshvardhan is saying, what can you do for your parents? Please tell one thing.
Harshvardhan, what I the least or I can offer them is my life. because everything belongs to them, everything is because of them, everything I've learned is because of them. So I think, life. Jindagi.
Jindagi. Okay, Angel Sony is asking a question. Who is your first crush?
So, as usual, yeah, I think everybody knows this answer. So, my school teacher, fourth standard, I'm still hunting for her, ma'am. Nina, ma'am, if you're listening, please contact me again, because I have this really sweet memory of school fourth standard. She was my class teacher, so बड़े कॉन्फिडेंटली जाके मैंने उनसे कह भी दिया था कि यू नो मैम आई लव यू, इट्स लाइक आई लव यू टू बी माय बॉयफ्रेंड आल्सो लव्स यू. सो या दैट वाज लाइक ठीक है मैम, इट्स ओके, अगले जन्म में मिलेंगे सेम एज पे.
ओके, इस लाइव वीडियो में लाइव प्रपोजल भी आ रहे हैं आपको शादी के लिए. कमत सौम्या ने प्रपोज किया आपको, वुड यू लाइक टू मैरी मी?
Soumya, why not right now? I'm telling you. But are you really ready to face this your entire life? Like, ek hota hai chota mota tufaan, ek hota hai tornado. Chalega? Chalega toh main aa raha hoon. Send me the address. Please post the address. I'll come there.
Okay, Rajroop is asking a question. Agar Anil sir, Aamir Khan jaise Sultan mein apna weight ke saath khele the, agar aapko bhi mauka mile toh aap aise koi movie karna chahoge kya?
Yaar, I don't mind. Film is a film. It's all about telling a story. अब जब मैं कैमरा के पीछे आया हूँ तो मुझे ये ज्यादा समझ में आता है कि कितना वैल्यू होता है एक एक्टर को वो किरदार आपके सामने लाने के लिए. अगर उसके लिए वजन बढ़ाना पड़े, वजन घटाना पड़े, आमिर खान करते हैं, क्रिस्टीन बेल के का इतने ड्रास्टिक ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन देखे हैं हमने, बट वट एवर इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द कैरेक्टर एज एन एक्टर आई एम जस्ट सपोज टू डिलीवर. इट्स नॉट अबाउट लुकिंग गुड, it's about conveying what needs to be conveyed through the story. So anytime.
Okay, your favorite food? Urmi is asking this question.
Urmi, sab kuch, main sab kuch khata hu. So I love everything from pani puri to pastas to risottos to pizzas to everything. So I can eat anything and everything. I can't really eat those insects and stuff. Thailand mein wo sab main koshish bhi nahi kiya because it's not my cup of tea, but rest everything.
Okay, your fans really loved the last game that we played, so it's time for another game now. It's called Rapid Fire. Rapid questions and rapid answers.
Okay.
Cool. So we'll start. If you wake up as a falling stars in the morning, what would you do? Ranveer Singh.
Main duniya hila ke rakh dunga. Because that's the kind of energy he must be waking up with. Imagine, wo aadhi raat ko bhi uski itni buzzing energy hoti hai, toh, yeah.
Okay, if you wake up as Avika.
मैं शीरो को ढूंढूंगा. किधर गया शीरो? यहीं के आसपास पड़ा, उसका निकाल के उसको उसके खेलूंगा.
ओके, दीपिका पादुकोण.
जब रणवीर रूम हिला रहा होगा तो मैं रूम से बाहर जाके बिकॉज़ हैविंग दैट काइंड ऑफ अ बजिंग बॉयफ्रेंड आई एम श्योर इट इज अ टास्क.
ओके, एसआरके.
The same feeling what he really says. He must be I will wake up like this, look at the sea, look at Bombay City and say, I am the king of the world.
Mm-hmm. Cool. If you could be invisible, which actor would you stop and why?
Okay. Nasiruddin Shah. I have heard so much about that man that wo apne, in fact, there I know a gentleman jinhone unko stalk kiya tha aur ye paya ki what a dedication of an actor means. So unka ye kissa hua tha ki unko kisi ne bataya tha ki Naseer sir jaise bano, bathroom mein bhi apni lines recite karte hain. So this gentleman wo unke compound mein sneak in kiye, bathroom ke udhar jaake bhai, and actually Naseer sir apne lines recite karke yaad kar rahe the. So that is the kind of magic, you know, what we see, what these actors are performing in front of the camera is exactly what, and I would like to stop Naseer sir performing his lines wherever he is, not just the bathroom.
Okay, have you ever had a crush on a co-star but never told?
Are you really fishing for gossip? Crush on a co-star?
Yeah.
Okay. I did. In my initial shows, so Amna was there. Amna ko bataya bhi tha, maine kaha, "Are yaar," and you know what? I am a person who is not really into makeup. I don't like makeup. I don't like made up. ऐसे लाइक वी हैव शॉट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स पहले लाइक कुछ महीनों तक साथ में काम करने के बाद नेवर रियली दिस थिंग सो आमना को फर्स्ट टाइम मैंने मेकअप से ऐसे विदाउट मेकअप वो क्रॉस करी थी एंड आई एम लाइक लुकिंग एट हर एंड शी इज लाइक दे हैड अ पेट नेम फॉर मी कॉल्ड पिंकू शी इज लाइक पिंकू मैंने कहा अरे आमना हाँ मैं हूँ Shit, I have a huge crush on you. So like, what happened? You look so gorgeous. But they go, "Abhi samajh mein aaya maine kahi without makeup, it's a different story altogether." I love you.
Okay, who is the first person that comes to your mind when I say the following? Gossip Queen.
Shelu. Sumer Pasricha.
Okay, Mama's Boy.
Dheeraj Dupar.
Okay. Most likely to be caught red-handed.
Me.
Mm-hmm.
Full chances. I'm a goofy.
Okay, class clown. Someone who makes laugh. Everyone laugh.
That is again Sumer and me both. Because hum log dono ne wahi role nibhaya hai Sasuraal Se Marka mein off screen.
Okay. Your first celebrity crush.
My first celebrity crush. Madhuri Dixit. I remember as a kid. Yeah, that was
girl.
Yeah.
The last one is, if you have a matrimonial ad, what would it say?
Jail sako to le lo. Jitna main fun sound karta, utna easy nahi hoon. So I think it would be, ek baar khaoge to khate reh jaoge. Any of these taglines you can pick, yeah.
Okay, so now we'll take up some final questions.
Sure.
And then we'll conclude this live video.
Mm-hmm.
So the next one is from Divya. She's saying, Manish, I'm your biggest fan from South Africa. If you wouldn't become an actor, what would you become?
Hi, Divya. So, from South Africa, South. So, if not an actor, scientist. Because मैं खुराफाती हूँ और हमेशा ही रहा हूँ. Even my college projects, engineering projects were all on research and development. मैं normal काम नहीं कर सकता. तो I have to keep, you know, my mind, well fed with crazy things. So I think scientists ऐसे बाल-बाल होते, you know, Einstein नहीं तो Mindstein तो हो ही जाता. Something else. So I think a scientist for sure.
Okay. Amir is asking a question.
Hmm.
Two qualities that you want to change, bad qualities about you that you would like to change.
One is my goofiness. Yeah, but jitna hero banta hu aap upar ho jata hai mera. Main girta rehta hu, padta rehta hu. So I think I'm clumsy, and that is one thing I would like to change. A lot of people around me don't like the idea. They would like me clumsy, but I think I will change that one thing about myself. And second is, I get attached with people, and that kind of does hurt me. Not very often, but sometimes. But yeah, that attachment ko switch on, switch off, jo seekhna hota hai, I would love to learn that. I think that is something which every human should have, and I lack it. So I think, yeah, that is it.
Okay, Poonam on Facebook is saying, Hi Manish, looking very handsome.
Hi Poonam.
Okay, Aastha is asking a question. Your favorite role that you have played till now?
Aastha, the favorite role I have played till now is actually two of them. One is Sameer Ghiwala from Team Bhavrania. That was again a con man character, which was absolutely, I loved it. And even Siddhant, in Sasuraal Se Marka, because again that character had multiple shades to play. Itne baar logon ko matlab pati kabhi sardar ban gaya, kabhi kuch ban gaya, 500 cheeze ban ke banayi hai. So I think these two characters would be like the closest to my heart.
Okay, we'll take more two questions. A fan of you is asking a question. What's the most annoying thing that you have done till now?
All the time I annoy people like to the next level, and I can teach you 10 such things right now. So, I think it's absolutely fine. So, you know, I play a lot of pranks, and uske wajah se bahut bade bade kaand hue hai, kabhi set pe, kabhi bahar. So, set pe was one of those things. One recipe I'll tell you.
Yeah.
1st of April, nobody even takes my calls, come close to me. I don't think anybody would ever take me seriously on that day, because us din pe set pe sabki vaad lagti hai, and they actually don't call me on the 1st of April on the set. So that is one thing which I do usually with the new group of people is, आपको एलम पता होगा, एलम तुर्टी मराठी में बोलते हैं, एलम बोलते हैं जो पानी में डालते हैं उसको, ये करने के लिए इट टेस्ट्स द वर्स्ट यू कैन एवर टेस्ट इट. वो मैं बादाम के साथ मैश करता हूँ, उसका प्रसाद बनाता हूँ, सबको खिलाता हूँ, जो खाने के बाद लोग उल्टी कर देते हैं. उसके बाद मैं उनको साथ में वाटरमेलन देता हूँ, जो वाटरमेलन के ऊपर लाल मिर्ची पूरी ठूसी रहती है, लेकिन किसी को पता भी नहीं चलता, और खाने के बाद मेरा मालूम पड़ता है धुएं कहाँ कहाँ से निकल रहे हैं. तीसरी एक बहुत चीप सी चीज है जिसको हम लोग अगले वीडियो में डिस्कस करेंगे. सो ऐसी बहुत सारी चीजें होती है, सो आई गिव यू दीस टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स नेक्स्ट टाइम अबाउट दीस थिंग्स, हाउ टू अननॉय पीपल. सो या आई थिंक आई एम ओवरऑल अननॉइंग.
Okay, Anjali is asking a question. Which is the favorite current show that you like?
Oh, I'm following a lot of shows these days. Sacred Games, I liked. On Netflix, there's Designated Survivor, which is a very good show. Sherlock is what I'm watching. So yeah, I think the list will go on and on, because there are these fabulous shows all over. A Good Wife is a very good show. So yeah, all these shows are like currently on my list, which I was watching.
Okay, Divya is saying, I would love to call you Siddhant rather than Manish.
Divya, aisa mat kar yaar, mera naam Manish hai. What if I call you Roli? Will you like it? I'm sure you will.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is your plan for Friendship Day? Pooja is asking me this question.
Pooja, my plans for Friendship Day, not yet planned, because it's been like a really hectic schedule. So I don't think I'll have a day to myself, but I will surely take some time out to wish my friends a very happy Friendship Day.
Okay, Ansi is saying, you are the best actor in this world.
Ansi, I love you and I want you to grow up to be a casting director. It will really help.
Okay, we'll take the last final one.
Yes.
Sushmita is saying, Kolkata kab aoge?
Sushmita, I love your place. Kolkata is one of my favorite places. And I think I came 2 years pehle aaya tha. I still miss it. Coming 2 months to nahin. Lekin uske baad agar mauka milta tha, I'll definitely come to that city.
Okay, thank you so much, Manish, coming here and talking to your fans and going live. So did you enjoy this live session?
It was absolutely a pleasure, because I wait for these opportunities when I can talk to them, because jo aapke messages aate hain, your DMs and everything which come, main zyada karke miss kar deta hun because of my laziness and stupidity, but this is my opportunity where I can really interact with you guys, and I would like to thank Indian Wikimedia for this lovely opportunity to allow me to speak to you guys.
Okay, Jolly saying, can you conclude by singing a song?
Jolly, what's wrong?
She's in love with your voice.
Everyone is liking your voice, huh?
Jolly, aisa mat kar yaar. Kaun sa gana gana hai? Yaar,
any song. Achha chalta hoon.
Achha, theek hai. Ah, ha, 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 wahi, wahi karte. Lekin swing, yaar. Kisi ko bata na, meri awaaz itni gandi hai. Okay. So the bye-bye song. So bye-bye to everybody. And the thing. Achha chalta hoon. Duaon mein yaad rakhna. मेरे जिक्र का जुबा पे स्वाद रखना, दिल के संदूकों में
मेरे अच्छे
काम रखना,
चिट्ठी
तारों में भी
मेरा तू
सलाम रखना. थैंक यू फॉर प्रॉम्प्टिंग दिस एंड थैंक यू एंड लव यू गाइस एंड या आई होप टू डू दिस सून अगेन.
थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन फॉर योर क्वेश्चंस. थैंक यू मनीष.
थैंक यू.
बाय बाय.
थैंक यू. बाय बाय.